Well, I led the semi-finals of the JJB Sports Arts Cup this Saturday. Glentoran-Bill Linfield, your thoughts on the game?
Well, it's going to be a tough game. Obviously, we've played each other three times this year. We've each won a game and drew a game. So, I expect it to be pretty even.
You've also played Linfield in the final County Antrim. What's your memories of that game?
Well, obviously, I didn't play in that game, but I was involved in the squad. But that game, I think, is probably one of our best games we've played this season. I think we totally dominated that game, and rightly so. We came out winning 3-1, so it was probably our best game of the season.
And results like that at Windsor Park against Linfield will give you confidence?
Well, definitely. Not many teams go to Windsor and beat Linfield. Albeit in the final, not even in the final, but any win against Linfield is a massive, massive result, but we win this Saturday full of confidence, we're on a good run, so fingers crossed we can get the right result.
And finally, what's your prediction for this score?
As long as we win, I'll be happy.